Well, Ramon, another thing that maybe we could highlight is the difference and the different kind of profiles of teachers that we got during our stay in Scotland and, of course, during the part of the degree that was in Madrid. What do you think about that?
Well, I think that the professors that teach in Glasgow have a more professional profile because they work outside the university and they have employment in very good companies. Also in Comillas, in Madrid, are more focused in research and are two profiles very different, but necessary in a master's, don't you think?
Yes, I completely agree, because at the end you have the two profiles. Maybe you are more interested in the research part of the energy sector, or maybe you are more focused on the industry. In our case, for example, thanks to that, we were able to take projects that were more focused on the industry. We did the internship in Scottish Power with the Smart Grids team. And this is something that, for example, in my case, was very fulfilling. I don't know what was your opinion about.
Yes, and also the projects where we worked at Scottish Power were related with our master thesis. So in this experience, you can see how the professional and the academic world relates.
That's true. No, and for example, at the end, it was a project that we got from a list that was warranted and organized by the master's degree itself. So I don't know if you remember, but we had the opportunity to choose between different kind of projects, some that were more related to telecommunications, another that were more of machine learning, and some of electrical grids in different parts of the world. So I think that also this is something that was very, very nice and something that we could really take advantage of.
Yes, and the rest of classmates were able also to have the opportunity to make a great internship in a very good company. So the master's gives the opportunity to do that, and for doing networking and all that stuff, I think is very good.
Yes, for example, in our case, we did an internship in Scotland, and I think that we preferred, in your case, going back home, and I went just to another country. But we have some colleagues that were there doing the internship that, for example, they got an offer and they stayed there working for some more time.
Yes.